We're gonna start it at 9 o'clock. Remember, get your water, sweat towel, dumbbells, whatever you're gonna need, because we are about to go.
Take the right toes to the edge of your step. Press your heels down.
open the cap, find the palms behind you. My wonderful producer, Ketrin Waits, this morning, behind the camera. Thanks, buddy. Say hi, Ketrin.
Hello.
All right, push back, left heel up, tip it forward, point, and flex. There's Aaron. He says, anybody can do step aerobics. Hold it. Roll up. Toes here. This time, open your upper back. Separate your shoulder blades. Good. Push back. Give me some spinal twist. Also, anytime during this workout, if you want to take a break, catch your breath, go to the restroom, grab a sip of water, dab off the sweat, I encourage you to do so. I take breaks when I need them. I encourage you to do the same thing. Are we ready? Knees up. All right, so stand tall. We are off. Are you excited? I'm excited. I've got people stepping with me that haven't stepped with me in a long time, and I'm so glad to be here. Make it a double knee. Double knee. One kick. Double knee. Double knee. And a kick. Let's do that again. Double knee. Double knee, look, I'm gonna do this one on the floor. Come back with that kick. Yep, double knee. On the floor. And a kick. Double knee. On the floor. And a kick. Double knee. On the floor. And a kick. Yes, yes, or yes. Over the tops, come on. One more. Get around the corner. Over the tops. One more. Get around the corner. Single knees up. Double knee. Now on the floor. And a kick. Basic left. Yes. Knees up. Double knee. Floor and a kick, basic right twice. Yes, knees up, double knee. I'm just going to say high and low. This is high and then low, and a kick, basic left twice. Knees up, woo, double knee, high and low. And a kick. Basic. You got it. Knees up. Woo. Double knee. High and low. And a kick. Basic left. Knees up. Woo. Wee. Double knee. High and low. And a kick. Basic, I'm gonna make these 2 feet steps, just stepping wider. Knees up, uh-huh, double knee. And a kick, B step, just stepping wider. Knees up, now in a minute, that second one, you can jump up if you want. Double knee, on the floor. And a kick, B step. Second one, look, you can, knees up, land soft though. Double knee, high and low. Ooh. And a kick, V. Land softly if you jump it. Knees up. Ooh. Double knee, high and low. And a kick, 2 V steps. You can even jump both of them if you want. Give me a kick. Woo, shoulders back. Are you warming up? We're gonna learn one more combo, and then we'll have our first segment with resistance training. All right? You keep the kick. I'm gonna do a kick and a mambo with a little cha-cha. Uh-huh. going. Remember, if you're on the floor, you just pretend that step is there. One more. Good, now kick corner to corner. With that right foot, walk all the way around. Kick your corners. One more kick and a basin. Now kick corner to corner. You keep this kick. Watch. Kick. Mambo. If you don't like the mambo chop, you can just kind of rock with a little pause. Remember, this is your workout. I'm just here to motivate you through it. Do it again. Woo. One more. Kick, corner, corner. Walk around your step. Kick, corner, corner. One more. And a basic. Kick your corners. Now listen, here's that kick and mambo chop. Show it to me. Now walk all the way around. Three knee repeat. What? Kick. Kick and mambo chop. Get ready. Walk around. Repeat your knee three. Yes, kick your corners. Kick and mambo chop. Get around, right foot. Look, you can triple these. Three knee, repeat. Good. Knees up. Woo! Kick. Kick and mambo chop. Get all the way around. Three knee, repeat. Just single kick, corner, corner. Let that sink in. Let's put one and two together. Here we go. Knees up. Double knee, high and low on the floor. And a kick. V step twice. You can jump them, you can run them. Knees up. Woo! Double knee, high and low. And a kick. V step. Kick it. Kick it on both chop. Get around however you want. Three knee, repeat. Now kick, kick, kick. Kick and mambo chop. Woo! Bye bye. Get around. Three knee repeat. All right, those two, one more time from the top. Knees up, stand tall. Double knee, high and low. And a kick. V. Woo! Knees up. Double knee, high and low. And a kick. V step. Woo. Now kick. Kick and mambo chop. Get around however you want. Three knee, repeat. Now kick. Yeah, yeah. Kick and mambo chop. Get around. Three knee, repeat. All right, listen, just give me single knee, corner, corner. I'm gonna come over here with you for a second to go through these two, just in case. You might need it, it's all good. All right, so those two from the top. Keep your knees. Double knee, high and low. Now kick, V step. Knees up. Double knee, high, low. And a kick. V step, however you want to do it. Now kick, now kick, now kick. Oh, Kick it, mambo, cha. Get around. Three knee repeat. Kick. Kick it, mambo, cha. Get around. Three knee repeat. Yes, just knee, corner, corner. Bring it down to a tap. There you go. March on the floor. Good, give me a big inhale. Again. All right, so we're gonna go into some side squats, side to side. Watch and listen first, then join me, okay? We're gonna squat, squat. Now let me show you from the side. You're gonna stick your hips way back. Your chest stays up, but let your weight sink back through your heels. As low as you can comfortably go. Yes. Three pulses down. Up, over here. Up, over here. One more time. Good. Now shake it out. You can continue to do them like that. Or feel free to pick up some hand weights. Keep your head up above your heart. You can hold them here or here. Out to your right, singles. Now lift. Pull that tummy in and up. Chest lifted. Woo. Three pulses down south. Other side. Get back to your right. And left. Right. Woo! All right, back to singles. 16. Yes, you can. Woo! 12. Eight, come on, make them count. Six, four, three, two, woo, check it out, but don't go anywhere. Now I have fives for lower body. You can use heavier weights as we progress through the class. That was a good warm up. For your shoulders, look. You pull straight up the body, just like that. Okay? The elbows always lead the way. Relax your neck. You ready? Singles. Woo! And look at the top. Kind of separate them, squeeze back a little bit. There you go. Not yet. Woo. Ooh, yeah. The left shoulder's working? All right. Four, three, two. Hold them up. Flip them forward. Look, on up, two, three, and down. You should see them out of the corners of your eyes. And remember, don't white knuckle your weights. Breathe. Hold your tummy in. Two and two. Smooth it out. Up, up. Good morning, delts. Again. Don't quit on me. I can see you. Singles. Just kidding. Push. Come on. They're on fire. That's change. Stay with me. Eight more. Make it happen. Eight. Seven. Six. Four. Three. Two. Oh my goodness. Woo! Take a second. Put them down. Get a sip of water. I gotta wipe some off the floor. Slippery over here. I really don't want to fall. All right. Woo, let me get a quick sip. All right, you're going back to your cardio. The two things you know. Ready? It out, right foot, shoulders back, knees up, corner to corner. Woo, how your shoulders feel? Give them a little shake. All right, from the top, what you know, knees up. Double knee, on the floor, and a kick. V step, however you want to do it. Knees up, double knee, on the floor, and a kick, V step, you bet, kick, kick and mambo, cha, now get around your step however you want, three knee, repeat, this is going to change in a minute, kick, kick and mambo, cha, get around. Three knee rookie. Now listen, give me a kick, corner to corner. Stay there and watch. I'm gonna kick. One, two, three, kick. So it's just a kick. March back three, kick. There you go. Do it again. Now over the tops, come to me. Three. Two. Walk around the end. And kick and kick and kick. Stay there. Watch. Kick. Got it? And another one. Not yet. One more. Over three times. Three. Two. Walk around the corner. Now give me a hamstring curl. How you doing? Pretty good? All right, I want you to stay here. Good, grapevine. Hand, grapevine. Good with me. Booyah. And again. All right, I want you to think back to our warm-up. Remember how we did the stomp twice in one spot, do it now. Other side. Double ham. Now single ham, corner, corner. Just chill. You stay. Watch. Watch it. Ham and break when you're ready. Not yet. All right, stomp twice on the same spot. Over here. Double ham. Ham singles. Ham and grapevine. Now stomp twice. Look, I'm gonna rock up. Stomp twice. And a double ham. Singles. It all are good. Ham and grapevine. Rock it up or double stomp. Do it again. Double ham. Yes. Ham curls. Yep. Shoulders back. Come on. Ham and grape. Rock up. Do it again. Double ham. Single hams. There it is. Ham and grapevine. Rock up. Rock up. Double hand. Kick your corners. Can you lock that in? I'm just going to throw it at you. I'm going to slice it together, see how it works. We'll see. Ready? Knees up. Hup. Double knee, high low. One kick. V step. Yep. Kick, kick, kick. Kicking mambo chop. Get around your step. Kick march back three. Hamstring curls. Woo-hoo. Ham and grapevine. Rock up. Rock up. Double ham. Doing that one again. Ham, corner, corner. Ham and grapevine. Rock up. Rock up. Double ham. From the very top. Knees up. Whoop. Double knee. Hello. And a kick. V step. You choose. Now kick, now kick, now kick. Kick and mambo chop. Get around your step. Kick, march back three. Ham curls. Up. Ham and grapevine. Rock up. Double ham. We're doing that combo again. Single ham. Ooh-wee. Ham and grape. Rock up. Yep, yep. Double ham. Very nice. March on top. Woo. On the floor. All right, listen. Grab your hand weights at this point. If you want some heavier hand weights for your leg work, go ahead and get that now. Okay? Woo. All right, so what I want you to do is I want you to start on top of your step. Very important. Listen, your feet are shoulder width apart. With one leg, I don't care which one, look, you're going to step back. Three little pulses at the bottom and up. A couple things I want you to be aware of. When you step back, this knee has to stay on top of that ankle. Don't let it move forward. Don't do this. Keep your chest up, and your effort is going to be through the heel that's on the step. Okay? Shoulders back. I'm going to start with right foot back, three pulses. Down. Then switch to your left. Very nice. So these are for your glutes, your quads. I want you to make sure you're driving your heel down. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Woo. Again, like that. Seven down, seven, six, three, step together, and switch. Keeping the tummy in, the chest up. Switch. Woo. Up and switch. Very nice. Now just three pulses. Three. Switch. Switch. Ooh-wee. Not yet. We have eight. Stay with me. You'll thank me later. Six. right. Whew. All right, feet shoulder width apart. I want you to start with a hammer curl. That's where your palms are facing each other. We're just working up, two, up, down. Again. Shoulders back. Three to the top. Again. All right, I want you to go up quick and come down slow. Again. Woo! Another. Most of them are doing bottom half singles, right there. Make them count, make them good. Two to the top. Top half, here you go. So stop them halfway down. Ha. Not yet. All the way down. Roll your shoulders back. Put your weights down. Get a quick sip of water. We are moving back into your cardio. Hey, Ketrin, how many people are still with us?
15.
Woo, 15 strong, all right. March it out, right foot. I know I have a lot of people that are at work that said they're gonna watch it later, so remember too, Ketrin, at the end we have to save.
And post it on YouTube, also.
I will post it on YouTube. All right, are you ready? A few changes, I'm gonna tweak it a little bit. But not that. We're gonna do what you know. Tummy tight, knees up. Double knee, high and low. And a kick. V step of choice. Kick. Kick and long bow chop. Get around your step. Kick and march back. Hand curl, corner, corner. Hand and grapevine. Rock up. Rock up. Double hand curl. Listen, seven knee repeat. Seven, six. Whew. Basic down the middle. I'm gonna go into, look, a split lunge. Just like that. Exit, we'll do it again. Seven, eight, seven, six. I'll come over here with you. Split lunge. Look, you go up. You tap back with the same foot you went up with, and you exit with the same foot you went up with and tapped off with. Seven, eight. Whew. Yes? Now split lunge. Whew. Exit. Again, seven. Woo. Split lunge, as always, you can just keep basics. If this makes you happy, I'm happy. Seven knee. Split lunge. Now we're gonna be set up to go from the top on your left leg. Are you ready? Pull and go. Knees up. Woo. Double knee, high low. Go. Kick. V. Woo. Kick your corners. Kick and mambo chop. Get around. Kick and march back. Three. Hand curls.
Woo. And you feel that?
Hand and drape. Rock up. Rock up. Double ham. Seven knee. Seven. Six. Hold. Come on. Leg to leg. Woo. Split lunge. Keep your chest up. Keep your tummy tight. We're gonna do this again. Sabandhu. Woo! Split lunge. Six. Woo! Exit. Seven, eight. Seven. Six. Split lunge. Are you ready to go from the very top? I say yes. Exit. Knees, please. Woo! Double knee. High and low. Kick. V. Kick your corners. Kick it, Mambo Cha. Get around. Kick and march back. Hand curls, what you got? Stay with me. Hand and grapevine. Rock up. Rock up. Double hand. Seven knee repeat. Seven. Six. Two. Split lunge from the top. Woo. Yes. Now listen, I want you to exit. Give me a side leg abduction. Push the arms out. Standing tall. Woo. Again. Insole. Look, foot slap. Bring that foot to you. No slouching. It's for your inner thighs. You're welcome. All right, we're going to be at the very top. Left lead. Knees, please. Double knee, high low. And kick. V, step. Kick it. Kick and Mambo Cha. Get around. Kick and march back. Ham curls. Woo. Ham and grapevine. Rock up. Rock up. Double ham. Seven knee. Seven. Six. Four, three, two. Up top, tap back. Woo! Are you ready to go from the top? Exit. Knees up. Double knee. On the floor. Kick. V step. Woo. Now kick. Kick Mambo Cha. Get around. Kick and march back. Got it. Ham curls. Ham and grapevine. Rock up. Rock up. Double ham. Seven knee repeat. Stay with me. Seven. Six. Three. Up top. Tap back to six. Split lunge. We're on your other side. You ready? Set. Exit. Knees. Back. Double knee. On the floor. And a kick. V step. Remember, you choose how you wanted this. Now kick. Kick. Kicking Mambo Cha. Get around. Get around. Kick, march back three. You bet. Hand curls. Heels up. Hand grapevine. Rock up. Rock up. Double ham. Seven knee. Repeat seven. Six. Woo. Three. Two. Split lunge. Six. Exit. March. Hold. Breathe. Exhale. All right, so now we're going to do some back. and some hamstrings. So I recommend some heavier weights, okay? Remember, keep your head above your heart, all right? Now, we're gonna start with good mornings, okay? These are for your hamstrings. Now, very important on these, that you keep your abdominals engaged, because if you don't, you're gonna take the load into your lower back. We do want the lower back and the hamstrings and the glutes to work, but in the right way, okay? So, place your weights here, I'm gonna show you from the side. You pull your tummy in, you tip forward like you're taking a bow, and you stand back up, okay? You're primarily going to feel this all through here, okay? But remember, keep this engaged, keep your back straight, keep your neck long, and here we go, down and up. Yes, side view. Now three down, you should feel that in the hamstrings. Squeeze your glutes, your booty, every time at the top. Good, back to smooth, two. Yep, I want them up here, up here.
Rock up, double ham,
8, tummy tight. 7, 6. Split lunge from the top. You know this. Bigger arms, more calories. Knees up. Remember, I said it's up to you if you want to use them. Double knee. You know what you need on the floor. And a kick. Feet. Knees or kick. Kicking mambo tall. You knew I had to screw up at least once. Get around. Kick, march back. Ham curls. Woo-wee. Ham and grapevine. Rock up. Rock up. Double ham. 70 repeat. 7. 6, 4, 3, 2, up top. We're almost done. We're almost done. 5, 4, 3. We got one more time through. Stay with me. Knees up. You can go ahead, buddy. I got it. Double knee. High low. Woo. Schoolwork calls. Bend kick. V step. Woo. Now kick. Booyah. Kick him on both jaw. Get around. However you want, remember. Kick, march back. Ham curls. Woo-wee. Ham and grapevine. Rock up. Rock up. Double ham. 70 repeat. 7, 6. Woo! Up top, tap back, 6. You're gonna make it. Exit, knees up, hook. Double knee, high and low. Whew. And a kick. V step. Kick your corners. Kick them on both jaw. Get around, get around. Kick, march back 3. Uh-huh. Ham curls. Ham and grapevine. Rock up. Rock up. Double ham. 70 repeat. 7, 6, 5. Up top. Tap back. 6. Woo! Listen, exit, double knee. One jack, high or low. Double knee. One jack, high or low. Look. You choose. 4 knee. 4, 3, 2, 3 jacks. This is an option as well. 4 knee. 4, 3, 2, 3 jacks. Again, 4, 3 jacks. This is an option. 4 knee, 4, 3, 2, 3 jacks. Tap your corners. Ah! All right, so we're not quite done. Ah. We have tricep, chest, and abs. And then I'll stretch you out, and you can begin your day. All right, so come down and march. So it's up to you if you want to put a mat on the floor for your chest and tricep work, or if you want to lie on your step, it's totally up to you. Make sure your heart rate is down, though, before you come down to the floor and join us. Okay, so I'm actually going to have 2 different sets of weights. I'm gonna have some lighter ones for my triceps and some heavier ones for chest. So, if you're ready, grab your weights, come on down. You want to face your palms towards your legs, okay? And as you come down, those weights are in line with mid-chest and you squeeze at the top. We're gonna take a nice steady 2 and 2 tempo. Here you go, down, push. get. Push. Nice, take it down. Three and up one. Down, two, three, and push. Good, now still keep your abs engaged. Your shoulders back and your neck long. Good, now flip this down quick and up slow. Again. One more. All right, we're gonna have big singles to finish. Eight, come on. Seven. Four. Three. Nice, now take a break. We're gonna go into triceps. So, you can go to lighter weights or stick with heavier, just never compromise your form. I want you to face your palms together and look. They're coming back to the ears and then going up. But look, I want them facing in, face out, give me a good squeeze. Now, elbows stay in as if you're holding a beach ball. Three, back and one, up, back. Two, three, up. All right, now look, we're gonna keep on facing in. We're gonna reciprocal look. Here, here, like little pistons. Go, go, go. Don't be sloppy. Not yet, not yet. Eight, seven, six, four, three, two, and one. Good. Put them down. Shake out your arms. Hands behind the head. Support the head and the fingertips. We're going to go into single crunches. Now, every time you crunch up, I want you to blow all the air out of your belly. Hollow out your tummy. Keep your chin high. Make it three pulses. Up, two, three, and down and again. Again. Good singles. Look, reach, reach. Come up a little higher, come on. Stay with me. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Nice. Now, listen. You can grab onto the top of your step or on the floor. You can have your hands down, okay? We're going to take the legs out two and in two. Now, what I don't want is an arch. So you can keep those legs bent a lot. If you want more, you'll straighten them more. But always mindful of not straining the lower back. You can even do one at a time, like so. I want you to feel in this area right here between the belly button and the pubic bone. All right, you have four more. Three. Last two. One more. Ooh, now we're gonna put our footprints on the roof, lift. Now if you're on a step, you can kind of pull against it for a little leverage, but I want you to use your tummy and not just the momentum of your legs. Exhale. Eight more. Eight. Seven. If you don't like this, you can have the legs. You can be pulling one in, just like that. You do you, what you need. All right, legs up. We're climbing the rope to the end, so come on. That finish line. Oh, I see it. Stay, come on. Almost, here's your countdown. 16, 15, 10, 8, 7, and 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come down. Give yourself a nice stretch. I'm gonna turn down the music. You stretch out. All right, go ahead and rock yourself up to a seated position. Let's take the legs out in front. Inhale all the way up.
And then I want you to exhale, fold forward, grab your toes, bend your legs as much as you need to get there.
And then try to straighten the legs while you're pulling the toe back. Get your hamstrings and your calves. Whew, hope you got a good workout.
I did.
So glad you made the decision to work out with me. It makes me happy. Also today at 4 o'clock, I am having a Pilates Plus class, which is just basically Pilates, my yoga Pilates class, incorporating weights. You don't need weights. You don't even need a mat. You can grab a towel. Okay, that's at 4 o'clock. I'll start the live at 3:55. All levels welcome. All right, go ahead and sit up. Let's stretch our glutes. Lean back, cross one ankle to the knee, and walk your chest up towards your leg as far as you can. Ooh, do you feel that glute? And just breathe. Aaron the kitty loves me, if you can't tell. He's always around. Good, now I want you to straighten that bottom leg. Take the opposite hand and just hug that knee. Inhale and exhale, pull yourself into a nice twist over the opposite shoulder. Good, and back center. Straighten that one. Now let's cross the other ankle to the knee. Draw it in, and then sit up tall. Inhale and exhale. Relax the glute. I'm glad you came. And let's straighten it. Hug that knee. Look over the shoulder. Hello, Aaron. Good, back to the center. Just a comfortable seated position, your triceps. And both sides. Good, now reach that arm up and over, get your waist. And as you come back, it comes in front, pull your arm under and draw it in to stretch your shoulder. And the other side. Remember, we cannot control what is going on in the world, but you can control taking care of yourself and being here, and making the time, making the effort, making the commitment to taking care of you. That is important. Very important. I will be saving this to Facebook. I will also be posting it on my YouTube. If you do not know my YouTube channel, it is posted on my Facebook. It's also on my Linktree, which is posted on my Facebook. Or you can message me and I'll shoot you the link. Find your fingers behind you, straighten your arms, let your head drop back, and then just lean forward, and then up. Very good, roll your shoulders, shake out your hands. Two big inhales. Exhale, one more time. Exhale. Have an awesome day. Fist bump for me to you. See you next time.